In this video, we will learn to integrate square root of sine of 2 times x times cosine of 2 times x. Let I be equal to integral of square root of sine of 2 times x times cosine of 2 times x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Assume sine of 2 times x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of sine of 2 times x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Derivative of sine of 2 times x with respect to x is 2 times cosine of 2 times x by application of chain rule of derivative. So 2 times cosine of 2 times x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting 2 to right hand side of the above equation gives us cosine of 2 times x times differential of x is equal to half times differential of t. Substitution of sine of 2 times x by our assumed value t and cosine of 2 times x times differential of x by half times differential of t in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of square root of t upon 2 with respect to t. In terms of exponent form, above equation can be written as I is equal to integral of t raised to the power of half upon 2 with respect to t. We know integral of t raised to the power of half is equal to t raised to the power of half plus 1 upon half plus 1. So I is equal to t raised to the power of half plus 1 upon 2 times half plus 1 plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. We know half plus 1 is equal to 3 upon 2 and 2 times 3 upon 2 is equal to 3. So I is equal to t raised to the power of 3 upon 2 upon 3 plus capital C. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed t is equal to sine of 2 times x, so I is equal to square root of cube of sine of 2 times x upon 3 plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.